Well, the other half of the Division 7 bracket pits Arlington against Columbus Grove. Red Devils battling injuries at the quarterback position. Junior Ridge Babb had to fill in for Dominic Fuller in last week's regional semifinal win over Macomb. Fuller expected to play tonight against the Bulldogs as Arlington will once again rely on the District Offensive Player of the Year Austin Reddick and District Lineman of the Year Logan Greaser. Red Devils were pumped up for tonight's game at Donnell Stadium against Grove, and in the first quarter, it's Grove who strikes first. Reed Steckschulte, the 1 yard run. They're on top, 7-0. Grove gets it back on offense now. Steckschulte, pass, tipped by the defender, diving grab made by David Bogart. Nice play for the Bulldogs. Grove's drive would stall on, but here they are on defense. Reese Roney into the backfield, drops the QB in the end zone for a sack. Fuller was actually injured on that play. Now it's 9-0. Grove. Arlington's defense with an answer, though. Mitch Jolloff stops the option in the backfield. And later in the quarter, Austin Reddick gets the handoff up the middle. Huge gain for Reddick. What a season he's had. Now into the second quarter. Grove faces a 3rd-and-11. They fumble the snap, recovered by Steckschulte, but they would have to punt. So Grove punting deep in their own end zone. They get it off. John Solt. Watched him lip sync to Frozen earlier today, and check out this return. Breaks it almost to the end zone, steps out of bounds there. After some penalties, Arlington faces a 3rd-and-17. They go with the trick play, but Grove's defense is all over it. Grove led 9-0 at the break, and Andy Schaefer's group, regional champs, 19-7, the final over Arlington. So that sets up Columbus Grove versus Marion Local in Division 7 state semifinal. And that will be played next Saturday night.